Hey everyone, this is Andrew here at Tower, and I'm here to talk to you about your disc brakes and why they might be making some noise on you. One of the most common noises that you'll find on disc brakes on your electric bike is they may be squeaking on you, and you may be riding down the street braking and getting some loud squealing and wonder why that's happening. Well, there's a few different reasons and we're about to go through them. If this is a brand new bike that you have and you're taking it out for a test ride for the first time and you notice some brakes squeaking, that's totally normal. When those brake pads are fresh and brand new out of the box, they come with a factory coating on the brake pads. Now that factory coating is something that needs to burn off. So as you ride, you're gonna go through a process that's called bedding in the brake pads. Now how this works is as you ride, just every so often, you know, lightly tap the brakes. You don't wanna fully lock on when you're trying to bed in, you know, just some light taps just to slow down. Over time, what'll happen, factory coating will start to burn off. And then after that, you'll notice the brakes will get a lot grippier, they'll stop making noise, and you'll be fantastic and won't even notice any difference. What if your brakes are squeaking and it's not a new bike? It's a bike you've had for years. It just started making noise out of the blue. What's going on? There's two different main causes that can cause some squeaking in your brakes. The first and main cause of potential squeaking on your disc brakes would be due to contamination. What is contamination? Well, that could be, you know, any sort of solvent or chemical getting onto the rotor or the brake pads or the rotor and brake pads themselves. There's a lot of different materials, but most of them are nice and porous, so they grip well. However, what happens is if any sort of chemical or something gets onto them, those brake pads are really good at absorbing those chemicals. Now, what happens when those chemicals get absorbed and you go to brake, is they're, you know, a little damp, they're not quite as dry and crisp as they need to be. So instead of gripping onto that rotor and stopping your wheel, they might slide a little bit. And that's when you hear the intense squealing that you may be hearing. If you've gotten your brake pads contaminated, they can occasionally be resurfaced with a little bit of sandpaper, but we usually recommend just getting some brand new brake pads if your old ones have gotten contaminated. That way you start off fresh and you know you're gonna be good to go. The other main cause of squeaking, if it's a bike you've had for a while, could just be the position that the brake pads are hitting the rotor. From time to time, occasionally we'll bump our bike or something gets knocked out of adjustment, and if that brake caliper gets sort of shimmied out of place, the brake rotor can be hitting the pads at a weird angle and that can cause a little bit of noise. To take care of that, just do a regular old brake adjustment. You can head over to our other video on how to do a disc brake adjustment and we'd be happy to show you how to get that adjusted out. And those are the most common causes of, you know, brake squealing on your disc brake bike. Hope you have a great day. Thanks for joining us.